Yeah, white power, man. Taking them back from the darkies. White power, dude.
Wait a second, dude. That's a black guy for one.
No, dude, I'm not black. White power. Are you with me, girls? Come on. We're taking our white girls back. We're white power. Take the white girls back. Join me, brothers. Shit. We're taking the white girls back from the chocolate faces, brother. Are you with me?
You can have the white ladies.
Thank you, brother.
I don't want them.
Thank you. I'll give you the white guys. Later. White power. White power. We're taking the white women back from the darkies. White power. Are you with me, friend? Join my fight, my...
Oh, my God, that's hilarious. Look at this guy.
White power. Join me in the struggle. Let's get our white women back, bro. White power. Join me, bro.
Nice. Oh, shit, that's good.
White power, dude.
White power.
Yeah, we're taking the white girls back from the darkies, dude. White power. White power! Taking the white girls back! Come on back to me, white girls! White power! Come on to me! I love you long time! White power!
Yeah! What's your name?
Come on! What's your name?
I want to do that.
I'm taking the white girls back. I love you long time.
Hey, baby.
Are you with me?
White power.
Hi, Hitler. White power, bro. White power.
Okay, and here we have what we producers use as the dub Rex. That's the offices back there. I'm a producer, so I'm not really allowed to go back there. But I could give you all a little sneak peek of the edit suites where we edit our shows. This is a soundboard. This is a switcher board. This is, well, one of those old school editing machines. So this is more like old school linear editing. You have the lovely rack here. I know, all those parts. Have yet another edit suite. And here we have another private edit suite. Just in case you want to get your Zen on while you're editing, you know. And PCM is always looking for good producers. So if you want more information, you're going to go to www.pcmtv.org. And now I'm just going to take you on a little tour of Studio B. Hey, how's it going? That's another one of our producers. This is the nerve center of Studio B where Alex Ansari does his show every Thursday night on PCM. He's on live every once a week on Channel 11. I'm not sure of what times he's on. I'll have to ask him. So bear with me. And this is Studio B. It's pretty dark in here, but you can kind of see the control room from Studio B. And this is the prop room. Both Studio A and Studio B use this. And yes, I am taking you on a little tour once again. Once again, this is my band for the evening.
More members. So, Power, I'll try to. So, let's hear about whatever is up.
Hello.
Hello.
Look, Portland Community Media. And here we are, we're outside and I'm gonna take you back inside because it's a little cold in here. I'm gonna take you back here where the digital edit suites are. Doors are closed. I know, it sucked. But we have somebody editing a show here in the digital editing suite.
You're doing your thing. Oh,
yeah, I'm just kind of giving my viewers a tour of PCM.
Yeah, David Little Short Laughs.
Awesome. Okay, cool. Cool. So what day is that on?
It's on Fridays, 10 p.m., Channel 23. And again, it reruns Sunday, 8:30 p.m. on Channel 22. Then it reruns again on Wednesdays, 4 p.m., Channel 11. But if you want to just go online and type in the link there, HTTP, you can take a look at it there, / Big David Little.
Apple TV.
At Blip TV, you know, /
Oh, so, awesome.
Yeah, but that's a visual right there. Check it out. David Little Short Laughs.
Sweet.
You need to laugh. I even dance for you.
Oh, very cool.
And they're street comedy. So we have Portlanders all over the place get a chance to offer their favorite joke or story on my show.
Very, very cool. Awesome. Yeah. Well, we'll definitely be checking that out.
All right.
Thanks,
thank
David.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
All right, now I'm going to head back to the studio. I'll probably give you some more behind-the-scenes stuff a little later on. And I'll see you guys soon.